I am a fan of a football, of a soccer team that. Hi, it's me, Lori, and I'm back with a new video. And today I'm going to be doing a Lush haul. So I recently went to Lush, and I thought I'd share everything with you about what I got and how I feel about it. I won't be able to tell yet because I actually haven't used them yet. Otherwise, I would not be able to show them, logically. So I will be doing a review video on everything that I bought after I used all of them. I usually go to Lush about once every 2 months. So I buy just a huge stock of stuff. So I have products to use for 2 months, and then when I'm almost out of them, I go back and I start all over again. So yeah, that's what I did. I got everything with me right here in those little boxes on the sofa with me, and I will be showing you the first thing. So the first thing I bought was this fun rainbow, and I have not used it yet, as you may see. And it's just a stick, and it has all colors of the rainbow, and it's divided in little parts, and it really looks so fun to use because it has just, it looks amazing. And so I didn't really know what to do with this because I'm familiar with the bath bombs and the bubble bars and everything like that, but I was not familiar with this product. So I asked for some review on it, and it's actually a bar that you can break off little pieces of it, and you can use colors, every color you want, or you can combine them, so you can make every color in the world because you got all the essential colors. You can use it as shampoo or as a power pump or as soap. You can use it for everything, so that's why I bought it. I thought it would be very fun to use it, and it smells really good. It just has that Lush smell in it. When you walk into a Lush store, you have that smell, and this bubble bar just has that amazing Lush smell. And this was €12.99. The next up is this big guy, and this big guy is a bubble spinner. So you have to hold it under the tap, and then you can just hold onto this, and then it spins, and it just spins under the water, and it breaks a little bit. And this is actually a limited edition, so if you want them, you have to be quick because I don't know if they are going to have them still. It smells really fresh. I can't really recognize any of the smells, but it just smells really fresh, and it just gives me a feeling like I would use this just to relax and to suit down. And after having a stressful day, I would just use this bubble bar, and I would be so calm and so cool about everything. So that's why I bought this one, and this one is actually €7.59. Next up is this big guy, and this is the Intergalactic Bath Bomb, and I have used this one so much. I buy this one every time I go to the Lush store because I absolutely love the colors it gives to your bath. It just has this spacious, I mean, it just gives the look of space and all funky colors and everything you love when you had a very busy day and you want to relax but also have some fun. So I mean, this just, I mean, look at it, it's just beautiful, and it smells, I mean, it just smells like flowers, and oh my god, it just smells so good. It has all neon colors in it, so that's why I love it a lot, because it's so funky. And it actually, the main ingredient in this is peppermint oil, and you smell that. I mean, it smells amazing. And also when you come out of the bath, you just smell like peppermint, and it's just a fresh scent, and that's so amazing for every time of the year. I mean, honestly. Also, there is some cedarwood in this, and that also, you really smell that. So peppermint oil and cedarwood are the two main smells that I get out of this, and that's amazing. And this bath bomb was €5.59. Next up is this bubble bar, and it's just, this is called the bright side, and it is a big huge bubble bar that smells like mandarin, and just the smell of mandarin, honestly, that is what made me buy it. I had not used a bubble bar this size yet, and I really like that because you can just break it into little pieces and you can get a lot of use out of this. So it's really worth the price because of the smell and because of the fact that you can get a lot of bubble baths out of this, and it smells good and it gives your bath bubbles. So that's what I love the most about this one. It's just that it's really worth the money that you pay for it. Which with Lush, Lush is a bit, little bit expensive for bath bombs, but I don't mind. If you don't want to pay too much on bubble bars or anything, this is something I would definitely recommend because you can break it in as small pieces as you want and still you fill your bath with it. So that's what's so great about this. And this was actually €7.50. And then I also bought the same bubble bar in pink. And as you may notice, I have already used this one. So I do also have this piece of it. So as you see, I break it into 4 pieces. And I might even break this one into 3, the bigger one, because that's a big piece still. And I mean, I love the smell. I mean, oh my god, it just got in the candy world, honestly. When I stepped in the bath after throwing this in, my skin immediately felt so soft and I just felt like I was in cotton candy heaven, and that's why I absolutely adore this one. Also, again, because you can break it in as many pieces as you want and you can use it as much as you want, and this was also €7.50. Then next up is Think Pink, and I'm gonna be honest, I'm not the biggest pink fan, even though I'm right now wearing a pink Nike sweater. I mean, normally my bath bombs don't contain a lot of pink or glitters in it, but this one, it just looks like, it looks amazing. Like, honestly, the look, I mean, it looks gorgeous, but I would normally not buy this because it has glitter on it and I don't like the fact that your body is filled with glitter after you use this one. But why I bought this is the smell. It just, vanilla heaven. Honestly, I love vanilla and this just smells like vanilla, and that's the only reason why I bought this. So I will be doing a review on it, and I hope the glitter does not stay on my body as much as I had experienced with previous bubble bars, bath bombs. I mean, I just hope it's worth it because, yeah, vanilla is always worth it, but the glitters, we'll see. But this was only €5.59. Okay, so last but not least, I bought this one. Here we go. This is a bubble bar again, and this looked just so cool. I'm a fan of a soccer team that has the purple and white colors on its jersey, so that's one of the reasons why I bought this one. It is called a French Kiss and it smells like lavender. And I gotta be very honest about this, I love the smell of lavender, and that's also the reason I bought this one. But when I showed this to my mum and she smelled it, she cringed. She hated it. And because she does not like the smell of lavender. So if you don't like the smell of lavender, you should probably not buy this. Because you should really love lavender in order to buy this. If you love lavender, I would recommend this. And this was only €6.50. So yeah, that's everything that I bought at Lush. I hope you liked this video. So then if you did, please give it a big thumbs up, and then subscribe to my channel if you want to see my reviews on those Lush balls, and also on other videos of mine that you might want to see that I will do in the future. I will be doing the review in about 2 months because I bought Lush balls worthy for 2 months, so that's why probably in 2 months, 2 to 3 months, I will show you a lovely review of everything that I bought. So that's it for this week's video, and I will see you next week with another one. Goodbye!